People on the autism spectrum are an integral part of society and should be treated that way. I dream of a world that is built on the strengths of neurodiversity, so I am making it a reality one message at a time. I activate my voice for autism.